Hi, it's Dr. Mimi Guarneri at Pacific Pearl La Jolla. And before I even start this update, I'd like to really first acknowledge Memorial Day and all of the veterans that have really given us the democracy that we celebrate today. My own Uncle Charlie is up on the hill on Soledad Mountain, and I'm really thankful to all of our veterans. So thank you for allowing me to live in a country that's as glorious as it is. Well, today we have about 5 million people in the world affected with COVID-19, and I'm sure you're hearing all of the negative statistics. In the US, we've tested over 12 million people to date. And we're starting to learn some interesting things. And the beautiful message is that from all over the world, scientists, clinicians are coming together, sharing information, and hopefully coming up with a vaccine and some real credible treatments. Unfortunately, I'm hearing from my colleagues in New York again the impact that this is having on children. Right here in San Diego, we have 81 children under the age of 9 years old that have been affected by COVID-19. And it can be everything from a mild illness to a catastrophic fatal illness. So again, we have to not only protect the adults, but we have to protect everyone. And so that's my reminder for all of us to continue being vigilant. And what do I mean by that? Wear your face mask. I'm sure you're used to it by now. Wash your hands, use your hand sanitizer if you need to. But remember, soap and water, soap and water, soap and water, good hand washing, no matter what you do, no matter where you go, goes a long, long way. And as a clinician, I'm a little bit anxious about the reopening of things. And I understand the need to boost the economy and get people back to work. Over at Pacific Pearl, we have been doing our best to not have any layoffs and to keep everyone working. I know everyone is not that fortunate, but even as we do open up slightly, we need to not let our guard go down, because that's where my personal fear is. If we let our guard go down, then we're going to end up having spikes in our numbers of COVID-19. And we've done a great job in California. We really, really have. I mean, right here in San Diego County, we have about 6,000 people with COVID-19 and about 222 deaths. And honestly, next to other places in the world, that's really very, very small. We have been talking a lot about potential treatments down the road and vaccines, and I'm really encouraging everyone to get their serologies checked. We'd like to know if you do have antibodies to COVID-19, particularly if you have IgG. I don't know how long that immunity is good for. No one knows, but it would be good for us to know and for you to know if you have some level of protection, especially if you're someone who's been ill within the last few months with an unexplained illness, particularly in December, January, February. Lots of great work is happening right here in Sorrento Valley. Antibody trials are being conducted. That's antibodies that can actually go in and block the virus from entering cells and neutralize, if you might, the virus. There are very interesting vaccination studies going on, particularly Moderna, Pfizer, Oxford, all looking at the vaccines that create what we call neutralizing antibodies, antibodies that can actually destroy the virus. But in the meantime, until we have magic bullets, we need to boost our immune system. And we boost our immune system with all the fundamentals that we teach at Pacific Pearl La Jolla. How do we boost the immune system? We get the right micronutrients and nutrients. We get a good night's sleep. We get out and we exercise every day, and we spend some time in nature. We connect and we have our social community, our family, people we live with, people that we are close to. We can connect via FaceTime and Zoom and so on, but our community and our connection is really, really important. So there are many things that we can do, and we've talked about taking our nutraceuticals, our vitamins, our supplements, all to support our health. It was no surprise to me that all over the internet last week, everybody was talking about the lowest levels of vitamin D, the worst COVID. Countries like Italy and Spain, low levels of vitamin D, the worse the outcome in those patients with COVID-19. And the same is true, I can tell you, for vitamin C and a host of other supplements. And again, we're not saying supplements cure COVID-19. I would never tell you that. We want to strengthen your soil. And that's where we put a lot of our emphasis. So just like eating the right foods and getting a good night's sleep, getting off the sugar and simple carbs, spending time in the sun, taking a hot sauna and sweating and detoxing. These are all positive things that we can do for our body. So I just want to remind all the pearls out there, those are members to our practice. I think you know we call you guys and gals pearls. Why are we called Pacific Pearl La Jolla? Because to make a pearl, a oyster gets a little bit of sand in it and gets really, really irritated, and it tries to heal itself and makes a beautiful pearl as the end result. And I think we are all pearls in the making. So to our members and to our non-members, I'd like to leave you with a few pearls. And if you just take the word pearls and you think of the P, I want you to think about having inner peace. And I want you to think about, what is my purpose in life? What do I love to do? How am I giving back? Why do I get up in the morning? So think about P as your purpose and peace. E is your reminder to exercise. I need you to go out and walk, strength training, light weights, whatever it takes. Keep your body active and go out in nature. I think that that's critically important, and get some sunshine. A is appreciation. I wake up every morning and I say, thank you, God, that I'm alive, that I'm up, that I can go in and work and see my patients and do the things I love to do. So we have to count our blessings, not the fact that we can't go to a baseball game or a football game tomorrow. We really have to practice our blessings and our gratitude. R, I want you to think of R as, this is time to relax, time to read. Time to remember, get out the old photographs, do some fun stuff. So these are things we can do with the time that we have right now, with that extra time. The L in pearl is for laughter, of course. Laughter and joy is the biggest boost that you can have to the immune system. So that means connecting with friends, however you want to do that, that's safe. And practicing social distancing, of course, and watching funny movies. I need you to laugh, and I need you to share. We have a lot of people right now that don't have food on the table. Even if you can give small amounts of money to your favorite charity, just to help someone get some food on the table, help someone get some health care, whatever it is that's your sweet spot, I encourage you to share your blessings. And finally, I really would like you to ask yourself each day, what did I do today for body, mind, and spirit? That's our holistic approach at Pacific Pearl La Jolla. What did I do for body, mind, and spirit? And I hope to talk to you soon. And all of you pearls, I hope we get you all back in the office. Have a great weekend. Happy Memorial Day.